For safe international road travel, ASIRT Kenya and Smart Drivers Organization and other stakeholders have presented global plan for the second decade of action for road safety 2021 to 2030. The global plan was handed over to the National Transport Safety Authority, NTSA, and is set to be used in mitigating road accidents in the country.
I'm sure you're taking notes.
Road accidents have increased in the country at an alarming rate. A situation attributed to poor training and ignorance. Local and international organizations such as ASIRT Kenya and Smart Drivers have now become involved in effort to mitigate the menace.
Something that they will do in their sector to make, because here we are not here to blame, we are here to look at what can each of us do, and we all have different resources that we can put together. Commit to what it is that your sector can do, and therefore tell us what it is that it will make it easier for your sector to perform.
These organizations today presented the National Transport Safety Authority, NTSA, with a report and a plan to reduce accidents in the country.
Drivers should not only slow down when they see children, they should slow down around all schools. The government should make sure that the speed around all schools is 30 kilometers per hour or less. Let's all support the decade of action for road safety from 2021 to 2030.
The report revealed that 3,192 Kenyans lost their lives on the road in 2020, and that number has increased to 3,844 in 2021.
I'm sure you're taking notes.
Leaders and stakeholders in these initiatives have called on government institutions involved in transport sector to work together in achieving their goal.
We should come together, the stakeholders, and focus on the matters of safety on our roads. Training is the most important thing that we can do. And when we invest in training, I'm sure our people will understand how to be safe on our roads.
Kenyans were also asked to assist organizations in reducing road accidents by remaining vigilant while using the road all the time. Samuel Msumba, who represented the Director General of the National Transport Safety Authority, NTSA, noted that the Commission was ready to work together to control accidents in the country.
There's so much we're doing with the circles and companies, particularly errand drivers. Anytime we have found errand drivers, we have dealt with them. And you like rightly put it, the focus now, we are really getting to the driver himself. Yeah, and anytime you get our call, we always ask you, produce that driver.
Mr. Msumba promised that the NTSA has put in place strategies to provide current training for drivers and border operators to enable them in avoiding accidents and improve transport safety. George Mapesa, KUTV.
And still on matters of safety on the roads is that the National Transport and Safety Authority, NTSA, has launched a campaign to create awareness of road safety measures among road users and border